haunted artist walks alone through the brisk, cool air. This man was Claude Monet. He was searching for something. He didn't know what he was searching for. It was so indistinctive. But that meant that he was heading in the right direction, or the direction was heading to him. Suddenly, a bright light. It comes to him. Everything that was once so clear suddenly became less clear, and that made it more clear on what the unclearness was clearly trying to say to him. The one thing that he did know for certain is that this was gonna be big.
Magnetic feet. It brings about the new era of art.
The sunrise gives me some type of impression. What shall we call it? Impressionism.
Claude Debussy was born in France in 1862.
Claudie, can you say mama?
Music!
From a young age, he was fascinated with music.
Introducing our first composer from the Impressionist era, Claude Debussy.
Oh, Claude, please play me something on the piano.
Oui.
Oh, that's lovely, Claude. Very good. Now, I was wondering if you could play something that you've been working on, you know, in your studies. Orthodox melody, Claude. Very indistinctive.
Debussy, although he wouldn't admit it, was influenced by Wagnerian opera and kept a score of the opera, Tristan, with him. He was also influenced by Javanese gamelan music, which includes such scales as the whole scale and the pentatonic scale in its musical style. Debussy transitioned music from the Romantic era into the Impressionist era through his use of unique scales and rhythm. His music comprised of whole tone and pentatonic scales. This is where we see the influence of Eastern scales in Debussy's music. The rhythm found in his pieces often feels improvisatory, changing abruptly throughout the piece. Like Beethoven, Debussy was also fond of incorporating unstable harmonies through the use of dissonance in his pieces. As you listen to this piece, try to note the lack of resolution and constant repetition throughout. This attributes to the overall impression of the piece, rather than a distinct train of musical thought.
Although many consider Debussy's music to be a staple of the Impressionist era,
The artist himself would say otherwise.
Anyway, that's what I was telling him after we had lunch.
Yes, I've listened to a lot of your music lately. Mm-hmm. It really fits the Impressionist period that we're in right now.
Excuse me, what did you say, you English person?
It really fits the Impressionist period that we're in right now.
I do not like to be called Impressionist, no? It is after the moon that you live with him! Eh? What did you want to say? Right, this croissant!
I am trying to do something different, you see, an effective reality. What the imbeciles call the Impressionism, a term which is as poorly used as possible, particularly by the critics, since they do not hesitate to apply it to Turner, the finest creator of mysterious effects in the world of art.
Debussy was known to be quite a player, courting many beautiful women.
It's so hot, God.
I know, my love. I am burning up with the passion.
Unfortunately, this excessive fornication lasted even after marriage.
Ah, I had a wonderful time tonight, Claude.
Oh, my love, your eyes are as blue as a velvet sky.
What is this?
What?
She?
Oh, my darling. Oh.
No, it's too late.
What you say? Oh, that you only meant well. You did, what you say, that it's all for the best, because it is what you say, that it is what we need, you decided this, what you say, what did she say, and
introducing our second composer from the Impressionist period, Maurice Ravel.
Ravel's musical style was at first met with criticism by his audiences. In fact, he was kicked out of his school, the Paris Conservatory, twice because his recitals did not win him any prizes.
Did you win any prizes, Maurice?
No.
What you say? That you only meant well, 'cause you did. What you say? That it's all for the best, 'cause it is. Benson notes keep falling out your mouth. Midsweet talk newspaper.
Ravel's musical style implements the whole tone scale, like Debussy, yet sometimes adds something called the octagonal scale, not heard in this clip, which can give a more Middle Eastern vibe. Ravel's musical style can be contrasted with Debussy's by its more single-sided yet more complex nature. This can be seen in his piece, Water Games. Try to listen for the underlying A note that can be heard throughout the piece.
Though Ravel and Debussy were composing in similar styles at the same time, they did not always get along.
Ravel, you swine!
Debussy and Ravel's disagreements begin in their different approaches to the Impressionist era. As Kelvin Luck says, Debussy's goal was to find an intellectually stimulating and radically idealistic solution to the stifling music scene and tradition, and thus he changed the music of the past entirely. Ravel was not. He was free-flowing, merely wishing to express, and he did it through a traditional classicist structure. Moreover, Debussy's music is to express something, while Ravel's music was done to express himself. Because of this, Debussy is more colorful, but also more unnerving to the usual ears, and Ravel may actually be more difficult to fully understand,
as it is more personal in nature.
Although Impressionism was on the rise, something more sinister was brewing. Arnold Schoenberg is best remembered for is his invention and use of the 12-tone technique. It ensures that all the 12 notes of the chromatic scale are given more or less equal importance. This explains why his music has an unnatural feeling to it. This harsh emotion is a main contributor to the Expressionist movement. As you listen to the piece, it is not hard to hear the blatant dissonance that is present.
Victim Arnold Schoenberg.
Age of victim, 76 years old. Cause of death, triskaidekaphobia.
The fear of sin number 13.
Yeah, more this way. Just keep going.
No.
There. Look up into the sky. Contemplate life. Look a little bit up. A little up. Yes. Yes, that's nice. Yes. Yeah. Yes.
I about died that night. All from a torn ACL.
Wait, what?
Maggoted feet.
Oh, whew. Okay,
Maggoted feet. It brings about the new impression.
What?
I started an F instead of G.
Ow, that's my leg. Wait. Mama?
Look really confused. Look, Shelby, look confused.
Are you even videoing? You can't be talking.
Shelby, right? Look confused.
Let's go.
You're almost done, Shelby. All right.
What am I doing? Music. It's your fault.
Oh.
see, I can still see you. You need to shuffle that way.
Can I please go, please go?
Very uncomfortable.
Oh, yes.
Oh. Yeah, I know you're feeling Mr. Inconspicuous.
Give me a kissy face or something.
No.
Give me a secret agent face.
Where did my wig go?
That's not very secret agency.
Does he? I don't want it.
Ooh.
I am running up with sea passion.
Yeah, he's spick. I'm scared.
Start over. Hey!
That was it, Shelby.
Hello,
it would be hard to be an actor. True.
Oh.
Okay.
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 Yeah.
I knew that was gonna be an issue.
You can't do that. Cause of death, triskaidekaphobia. No, I can't slap.
Poor Drew.
Just do it. Sound does a car make.
Shut up.
Hey, oh, that's you only meant way. What you say?
My hair.
You caught yourself way too much. I can't even see yours. What you say?